Welcome to the webinar on the upcoming public consultation of the ASC Farm Standard. Criterion 2.18 focuses on area-based management. Farms often rely upon or impact shared resources and are susceptible to regional diseases. Wider area management is challenging, but information sharing is a key principle to enable further action. Therefore, the intent of Criterion 2.18 is that ASC farms actively share relevant information with surrounding farms on disease occurrence. Proposed key changes are: no major changes for the existing species are proposed. Farms are required to communicate to neighboring farms on disease occurrence to enable wider area management. For bivalve farms specifically, water filtration rate calculations remain unchanged.